Welcome to Neuroscience 2021, SFN's 50th annual meeting. This event has nearly 9,500 speakers across dozens of sessions, opportunities to connect with attendees and exhibitors, and more. This video will give you an overview of the event platform and key features. Some key dates to remember are that preview days are from November 3rd through 7th, the virtual experience is November 8th through 11th, and November 30th is the last day for accessing the virtual environment for on-demand content. Use the preview days to start planning your experience, accessing content, and meeting attendees. First, log in with your unique credentials, and you can begin building your profile. While building your profile, select topics that you are interested in. You'll be able to choose self-selecting ribbons, sub-themes, exhibitor categories, and provide other personal preferences. Click on your name in the top right-hand corner to find My Virtual Experience. This tab will give you the option to edit your profile at any time during preview days or the virtual experience days. Based on your preferences, you will start to get suggestions for which sessions, exhibits, and other attendees match your interests. Add to your personal itinerary. Browse all sessions by title, day, curated itinerary, or session type. Add to your itinerary by clicking the star next to any session name. Access your itinerary under My Virtual Experience. And download your schedule as a calendar in your local time zone. During preview days, poster slides and 5-minute video presentations will be available on demand. Symposia and mini symposia pre-recorded talks will also be available on demand. Once you click on a title, whether for a poster or symposia, you will see session details including time and date of any live presentation. Although session times are listed as Central Standard Time, you can adjust the virtual event to your local time zone once you log in. Don't forget, Daylight Savings is November 7th. You can view additional resources that a presenter may upload. Or watch individual presentations. Or watch session playlists. On-demand recordings will display differently depending on how the presenter chose to record. For example, some presentations will allow attendees to change the presentation view to enlarge or minimize the slides. But in all recordings, there is an option to turn on closed captioning. All presenters are able to review and edit the closed captioning on their own presentation, which should improve accuracy. Additionally, all presentations can be slowed down or sped up to 2 times faster. On each session and poster presentation, there will be a discussion where you can leave questions and comments for presenters at any time, starting November 3rd until November 30th when the site closes. Exhibits will also be available to view during preview days. During the live event days, you can access everything from the preview days, plus tune in to lectures, panels, and symposia and mini symposia live stream presentations. These are similar to webinars, presenters will be in some combination of webcam and sharing slides. Attendees will be in listen-only mode. You can leave questions on the on-demand presentation pop-up for speakers to answer at any time. For many presentations, speakers will also be in the discussion and able to answer your questions directly. All live streams will be recorded and available on demand through November 30th. Attend poster sessions where 5 to 15 poster presenters log in to network with others in their session and answer attendee questions live. Video chats will be used for poster session discussions. There is closed captioning, screen sharing, and text chat available. These are not recorded. This is one area of the virtual event you have to be at live. During the virtual experience days, join video chat and text chat with exhibitors at their booths. For more networking opportunities, you can search attendee profiles. The ribbons that are self-selected are searchable. You can favorite an attendee, send a message, and schedule one-on-one video chats. These are available anytime, day or night, from November 3rd to 30th. You just need one person to open their personal video chat, and another attendee can join it. At any time, you can use the universal search to find content from the entire event. And then filter and refine your search. There's even more you'll discover when you log into the event. Check out the scavenger hunt, brain breaks, awards winners, sponsors, and more. At any time, if you need help, check our frequently asked questions or access technical support. Remember to keep an eye out for this icon throughout the virtual event. This will let you know whether a presenter allows reproduction of their images and information or not. Thanks for watching this walkthrough. We can't wait to welcome you to Neuroscience 2021.